That's amazing. The Diamond Jubilee service at St Paul's Cathedral must have been particularly important to Her Majesty the Queen, as she remembered her promises and trust in God. But one of the hymns sung during that service, we're going to sing now, O Praise Ye the Lord.